Did you know this little fact about Peacemaker? The series is set in the town of Evergreen in Charlton County. And did you know what the fun fact is? Before DC even acquired the rights of Peacemaker in the 80s, he was owned by none other than by the company named Charlton Comics.